I bet you on. Come on. Come
here. Here he comes. Here he comes. I don't know if all y'all know this or not, but Natron, Natron loves cheese. One slice of American cheese. And time it. It's gone. It's gone. Okay? The cheese nips is all over. Watch this. Cheese nips? Cheese nips? Oh god. Oh god. Eat him up. Eat him up. Right here. He wants the real stuff now. Eat the cheese nips. Hey, Natron, eat your cheese nips, bro. He'll eat him now. Watch this. Give him a second. Give him a second. Anyways. Eat your cheese nips, dude. Here he goes, can't tell me. So, you know, I figured tomorrow's a Memorial Day, American holiday. Figured Natron's an American blue pit bull. And I said, you know what you need in your life, Natron? You need some American cheese whiz, dude. Hey! Come here. Oh boy.
Hold on. It is just a flow of cheese in this. Hey, Tron. Come here. Eat it up. Boy, he loves that cheese whiz. You know, I don't think I've ever had cheese whiz.
Anyways.
Here, Nathan, let me help you, dude.
Peanut butter biscuit, your world is about to be rocked. I will give Walter some of this cheese whiz, but that would just blow his mind. He wouldn't know what to do with it. He'd probably have an aneurysm. You want this? Walter to come in here, he's not gonna know what happened.
Doesn't take much though.
She doesn't take much. She doesn't take much. You got cheese all over your face. You got cheese on your face. Here you go. Hey, Nathan. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Yeah, I don't know. You got cheese on your coat now. You're just cheesed out now, aren't you? Yeah, you're just cheesed out. You got too much cheese. You're cheesy.
Choose it below.
Alright. Hey, Natron. You say what's up? You say Natron out? Hey, look, can we, hey, sit down. Hey, sit down. He had learned, Natron hadn't learned that yet, but he knows his name. Natron! Look at that, he learned his name. Hey, sit down. Hey, look at this. In case y'all are wondering what kind of collar he has. Just hold still, bro. Ultimate warrior. Anyways, Mad Dog out.